The symposium is kicking off tonight, and we are just calling for a fossil-free Fed. Here we are with the Grand Tetons in the back.